If we stop confusing addiction with pathology, then we can focus much more clearly on the specific needs of specific individuals. That seems a huge advantage over dumping everyone in a basket that fits almost no one.
Hopefully, this will treat and prevent acne and other skin diseases and reduce antibiotic use. Naked Biome is entering clinical trials to see if its approach is safe and effective. Research on motivation has suggested that a strong sense of autonomy is the key to developing the healthy self-motivation that allows children and teens to pursue their goals with passion and to enjoy their achievements. But what we see in many of the kids we test or tutor is motivational patterns that are at the extremes of 1, an obsessive drive to succeed, and 2, seeing little point in working hard. While some of these measures seem sensible, overall there is little empirical evidence that such security measures decrease the likelihood of school shootings. Athletes will be able to activate their self-warming jackets by pushing a button on a slim lithium-ion battery pack. Once switched on, electrons will surge through the silver ink till they hit a resistive carbon pad, which will generate heat. For the designers and engineers who spent years crafting Team USA's uniforms to offer both style and extraordinary aerodynamics, the need to keep athletes warm in these extreme temperatures posed an added dimension of difficulty. We acknowledge all the information and memory notes are provided by students. We also acknowledge open source from various books and journal articles. All questions and answers are prepared and annotated by PTE Magazine. All rights reserved. Not for any commercial purposes, for personal study only. Current policy responses do not address the fundamental question of why so many mass shootings take place in schools. To answer this question, we need to get to the heart of how students experience school and the meaning that schools have in American life. Like isolated from Western Europe, Russia grew up without participating in the development like the Reformation that many Russians taking pride in their unique culture find dubious value. Russia is, as a result, the most unusual member of European family, if indeed it is European at all. The question is still open to debate, particularly among Russians themselves. When countries assess their annual carbon emissions, they count up their cars and bus stations, but bushfires are not included, presumably because they are deemed to be events beyond human control. In Australia, Victoria alone sees several hundred thousand hectares burn each year. In both 2004 and more recently, the figure has even been over 1 million hectares. The Royal Institution is an organization that has been around for 209 years. Many of the people that have worked here have been scientists themselves, including Michael Faraday. He made the discoveries that may be generating and using electricity much easier, making it possible for us all to switch on lights, cook for dinner, play games, consoles, much, much more.
The purpose of the informative speech is to provide interesting, useful, and unique information to your audience. By dedicating yourself to the goals of providing information and appealing to your audience, you can take a positive step towards succeeding in your efforts as an informative speaker.
Thus, a country might possess a sizable rural population, but have an economic system in which the interests of the voters were predominantly related to their incomes, not to their occupations or location. And in such a country, the political system would be unlikely to include an important agrarian party.
Before the discovery of Australia, people in the Old World were convinced that all swans were white, an unassailable belief as it seemed completely confirmed by empirical evidence. The sighting of the first black swan might have been an interesting surprise for a few scientists, but that is not where the significance of the story lies.
You used to think that being green was a luxury for your company, but climate change has made you realize that you can no longer ignore it. The buzz is about becoming carbon neutral, but where do you start? Consider your drivers. Do you want to become carbon neutral for marketing reasons, for financial reasons, or to help save the planet?
In multilingual countries, code mixing the use of more than one variety in the same utterance or sentence, and code switching the use of different languages or varieties between sentences is common and natural. Despite its frequency, or perhaps because of it, some scholars and self-appointed guardians of linguistic morality view both code mixing and code switching as a sign of linguistic deficiency.